Okay, time to reassemble. And I've applied some engine oil to the lobes of the cam. Okay, at this point we can double check the valve clearances. Next, I'm going to replace the tappet cover. And the big moment, fire it up.